Hi, this is Carrie Ann with my Dresshaute Teen Talk. I am coming to you from our grand opening today for our Dresshaute Princess store. We are so excited. So we are going to open up the store, then we're going to take you a tour through the store where you can do craft night, you can do photo shoots, you can design your dress, and you can also just be a princess and just come in and like lay down on our beautiful pink couches. So we are so excited, very grateful. We are grateful to Laurel, Bavia, and the whole entire team who helped put this together, as well as my family for supporting and dealing with me for 3 weeks as stress. So we're gonna go ahead and cut the ribbon here shortly, and we'll come back to you. Okay, so we are going to go ahead and cut the ribbon to our princess store, and we think it's a great addition to the South Hills Village Mall, and we can't wait for all these young princesses to come in and try on the dresses and just feel beautiful for the day. So here we go. Okay, you ready, Emily? Help me. You come right here, help me. Okay, ready? One. We're going to cut it. You going to hold me? One. Two. Three. There you go, ready to go. Okay, so now come on in. Back with our Dresshaute Teen Talk, and we're still here at our grand opening at the Dresshaute Princess store in the South Hills Village Mall, and I'm here with Susan. How are you doing today, Susan?
I'm great, honey. How are you?
Good. So give us a little bit of an update as what do you feel, how did the store turn out?
This store is absolutely fantastic, and I've known Carrie for many, many years. She has dressed my granddaughters for prom and for homecoming, and now we're going into the second generation, so I'm going to bring all my great-grandbabies out here.
We have a little bit of time for that, though, right?
Not much.
Okay. So basically, what do you think is the special touch for this store?
I think this is something that's very unique. It's something that no mall has, and it's something that is really well needed for the holidays and for any time. There are little girls, they want to be princesses. They really do. They want to be a princess. I want to be a princess at my age. So get me something.
Get me you something.
Yes.
Well, I'm going to have my princesses come up here with me. Come on. I have my mini. And then my more mature that goes down to the Dresshaute store.
Yeah, darling.
Look how beautiful all these princesses are. You a princess? Yeah, that's right. She's a princess. She she's shy. So So how's it going, ladies?
Good.
Good? You like, I saw someone said you look like Elsa and
Anna.
Elsa and Anna.
I see it. I see it. This store is going to be fantastic. It is going to just break all records. No doubt in my mind.
You can do birthday parties here.
Absolutely. I'm your birthday party girl.
Yeah. And you're going to be the karaoke queen.
Absolutely. Can do that. And we're going to do line dancing, too.
Oh, line dancing. We have the space for it. That's good. Drop it like a swat, right?
Yeah. We're going to pin the crown on the princess.
Oh, there you go. But we don't have our live horse, though, when we did our princess thing.
That's it.
So what do you think so far about the this store? You guys have been with me for a while. So what do you think about this princess store?
I think it's so pretty. It shows a lot of you because there's so much pink.
Princessy. And you know what the funny thing is? I never was a pink girl, and I never wore dresses. So So like I'm in like full of pink. So would this be like your dream if you guys were younger?
Oh my goodness, yes.
Yeah. I would love to come in here.
I still love princesses.
Yeah.
You still love princesses. Yes.
I just like to come in and look. I mean,
it just makes you feel happy, huh?
Right, it does, it does.
It's very different and stands out. And I think that it's about all about starting the young girls out with body confidence and like feeling good in your skin. And I think everybody needs a little bit of love and just feel good about themselves. And everyone needs to, we use the word, everyone needs a little bit of sparkle and bedazzle yourself and glitter. You can't have too much, right?
But this is so much more than dresses. With some of the accessories that you have, the books, I was looking at some of the books over there, and they're just self-esteem building for these young girls. And I think that's what's needed out there today.
We're also doing craft nights. So they can, we're starting off with like designing your own stocking, making your own bath bombs, building your own bracelets. So I think it's, making the interaction with these young girls so that they have something and build that confidence up.
I agree.
Because my girls here, they have full of confidence because they've been with me, right?
Yeah.
Look how gorgeous they are. So I do greatly appreciate it. I know you all had to get up early this morning to look fabulous and to come up here for the opening and to, present the store well. And I'm very grateful for that. So they are part of my Dresshaute Teen Talk. We have Cassidy and then we have Savannah who just joined us. And we're very excited to have both of them here today. And we have our youngest one here, Miss Emily, who is very shy. But we will get her eventually out there. So, and then, of course, we have our party planner extraordinaire, Miss Susan.
I can't wait.
You going to do a little dance?
Let's party. No, I'm ready to party.
So, okay, well, thank you so much for coming out. And we look forward to doing our next Teen Talk here in December. We have a holiday special coming up so that we spread joy. Also, we are part of the Allegheny County Holiday Project where we do accept toys for children within that are in need. And we are a drop off here in the South Hills Village. So it's a time that every kid needs a little bit of sparkle and every deal. If you have a time to give, because not everybody is blessed. So I certainly want to make sure that you do bring in some toys so that we can go spread some Christmas cheer. And thank you so much. And this is Carrie Ann out.